you do fit in. Have you ever been to church before?
No, never. That's why I wouldn't leave.
Why are you here today?
Melinda, tell them why you're here today. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Well, I wanted to thank Pastor Ray.
For what?
For what? For writing that great book. It's a beautiful day. It says in there that I'm beautiful, and God loves me just the way I am. Is that true?
Yes, it is. Did you know that, boys and girls? Look around. We're all different. We're all shapes and sizes. All in God's perfection. All different, but love the same.
That's good to know.
Yes, it is. Because we're all different, and we do different things. We like different things.
Yes.
Uh-oh. What was that? I'll tell you later. Okay. What do you want to be when you grow up? How about you? You got your hand up. What do you want to be? Fantastic. Let's give this young man an applause for going to be a policeman.
Awesome.
How about you, little girl? You want to be a lawyer? Wow. You going to be a lawyer? Yeah, I might need one. Give me your phone number before you leave. Yes. A singer? I want to be a singer, too. Someday, right, Melinda?
Someday.
So what do you want to be, Melinda, when you grow up?
That's fine. Let me think.
Why are you thinking? Where's Pastor? Pastor, what do you want to be when you grow up? That's
retired.
What do you want to be?
Retired.
Jelly beans, I asked you a minute ago. You like jelly beans?
Sure, everybody does. Red.
How
what's
much
yours?
Red.
Red. Jelly beans to you. You get it?
I get it. The Bible says we're all fearfully and wonderfully made.
That's right.
God made us all different, but loves us all the same. Wow.
That's right. And we're supposed to love others just the way they are.
I got an idea.
What's that?
Can we sing that song from the book?
Pastor Ray, would you teach it to us? Sing the first line.
First line?
And then you're going to echo it. You're
I'm going to echo.
Echo.
Echo, echo, echo.
Okay? Okay. I'm going to sing the line and you're going to sing it back to me, okay?
Wait a minute. You're going to sing first.
I'm going to sing first.
We're going to sing second.
Right.
We're going to follow you.
So it'll sound so much better the second time.
That's true. I agree, don't you? We're going to be good.
And then let's do that a couple times till you learn, then we'll all sing it together, okay? Ready?